This is my plan for Otto the Book Bear by Shay. Otto the Book Bear. He was a book bear. Fiction book. Lots of people read his book. He was the happiest of all. They loved this book. One day he came to life when no one was looking. He explored the house. Suddenly, he got left behind. Oh no, wait, oh no, why? It's plan time. He started a new adventure. Otto jumped out the window. Smash! He's gone.